I have officially barricaded myself in my room. Well, at least security and the staff have, I think, removed him from my floor. But after what I just heard him talk about, I just can't bear to be around him right now.